Hello student, this is Pooja Uppal and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to take the topic of remainder theorem class 9th. It is very easy topic, the remainder theorem. So before starting, I would like to tell you, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe it first and don't forget to press the bell icon also. So let us start. Remainder theorem. Kya hoti hai ye remainder theorem? Remainder theorem class 9th mein hai humare paas. Let Px be any polynomial of degree greater than or equal to 1. We are having any polynomial of degree greater than or equal to 1. Uske degree jo hai wo 1 honi chahiye ya 1 se zyada honi chahiye. Let a be any real number. A koi bhi ek real number hai. And if px is divided by x minus a, then the remainder is pa. Agar ye jo polynomial hai, agar ye divide ki jati hai x minus a se, it means uska jo remainder hai wo kya aayega? P of a. It means humne value put karni hai x ki jagah pe a. So let us take any example. Find the remainder on dividing 3x raised to power 4 minus 4x cube minus 3x minus 1 by x minus 1. Ab isko humne x minus 1 se divide karna hai. To ye hai hamara px and x minus a. A hai hamara yahan pe 1. To we will put 1 in the place of x. So 3 into 1 raised to power 4 minus 4 1 raised to power 3 minus 3 into 1 minus 1. So isko hum solve kar lenge. So 1 ki power jitni marzi le lo 1 hi aa jayegi aur 1 ko hum 3 se multiply karenge, we will get 3. It will be minus 4, it will be minus 3 and it will be minus 1. So positive numbers ko alag se add kar lete hain. Positive number ek hi hai, to negative ko alag se 4, 3 aur 1. 4 aur 3 7, 7 plus 1 8. तो 3 minus 8 हमारा हो जाएगा minus 5, क्योंकि bigger number के साथ हमारे पास है negative sign. So this is the remainder. Without actual division, we can find out the remainder very easily. Similarly, question आपसे ऐसे भी पूछा जा सकता है, check whether x plus 1 is a factor of the polynomial. या फिर आपसे पूछा जा सकता है, find the remainder on dividing this number by this number. Similarly, you have to just put here, here is x plus 1. अगर हमारी पास positive x plus 1 हो, तो हम उसको negative लेंगे. और अगर negative में हो, तो उसे हम positive लेंगे. अब यहाँ पे हम put करेंगे p of minus 1. क्योंकि हमारे पास है x plus 1. तो इसको हम negative लेंगे. ये बनेगा minus 1 cube plus 3 into minus 1 whole square plus 3 into minus 1 plus 1. तो solve करेंगे minus 1 का cube minus 1 plus 3 into minus 1 का square 1 हो जाएगा. Plus 3 into minus 1, ये बनेगा minus 3 plus 1. अब positive अलग से add कर लेते हैं, negative अलग से 3 plus 1, 4 minus 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. So 0 is our remainder. So without actual division, we can find out the remainder by using the remainder theorem. Thank you so much.